sixth grade science teacher. Right now we are learning about climate change. Students are gathering evidence of what's happening to our atmosphere and how that affects the air temperature and the amount of ice melting, and how does that lead to sea level rises.
Hi, my name is Zane Rose Chen. I'm in sixth grade, and in science we're testing the sim to learn about global warming.
My name is Siggy. I'm in sixth grade, and in science we're using the sim to write a paragraph about what happens if you change the gases in the sim.
This week in PE, we're doing the 7th grade fitness testing, which includes the mile run, push-ups, 1-minute curl-ups, and sit and reach.
And today in PE, we did a 10-minute run. Yeah, and we went in the gym and did a fitness test. And now we're playing outside.
This is Ms. Vicky. We are doing a debate on whether or not you should get your license at 16 or if you should have to wait until you're a little bit older when your brain is fully developed.
My name is Charlie Watson and I'm in the health and leadership class. And right now we are talking about the brain and the different lobes of it, such as the frontal lobe. So right now my group in there, we're preparing for a discussion and a debate on whether you should be able to drive at 16 or if they should raise the driving age. And the group I'm in is arguing that we should be able to drive at 16.